And this is a team on the verge. This is a team just starting to find itself. Speaking of finding, how about that one to Seimone Augustus? And as a matter of fact, Tulsa is a team that likes to create turnovers and get quick points off of those. Augustus off the dribble. She has it. Seimone Augustus spinning and looking, finds Augustus. Minnesota has done that as well, but more because players have been struggling a little bit. Whalen's back in, inbound the ball. Moore for three. Maya hits it and she's fouled. Tulsa doing a great job on the boards, out rebounding Minnesota 73. Powell were tangled up. Brunson gets the rebound and then the shot quickly to Augustus out of Notre Dame. Quanah Williams now blocked though, knocked away by Brunson. Moore leads the break. Maya finishes off. What a nice play, and it started once again on the defensive end for Minnesota.
And the turns the ball over.
Draws in the defense and finds a wide open Maya Moore for three. Augustus is guarded by Powell. Seimone in the first half was 6 of 8. And boy, she is still hot in the second half. Still with 16 points, 7 of 9 from the floor. Defers to Moore inside. Just a second separates the shot clock from the game clock. Moore for three. Maya hits it from the baseline.
That's where you're seeing Minnesota's bench pitching in here and there, getting rebounds.
Whalen through the lane finds a wide open Augustus. Seimone's at 22 points. Whalen's at 9 assists. And the shooting woes continue for Tulsa. It's just been a free fall here in the second half. Moore, a nice move. Maya dances to the rim. 22 points for Maya Moore.